Good morning. I am Stefano Fagioli. I'm the head of the Department of Medicine of the Papa Giovanni Hospital in Bergamo, Italy. We are in full emergency with this coronavirus pandemic. Our health personnel, nurses, and physicians are working round the clock, countless hours, to fight this incredible situation. We do not know how long this pandemic will last. I have two messages. The first one is for the general population. Please stay at home. The second message is for whoever wants to help us. We are in desperate need of both nurses and physicians, together with ventilators and dispositives for protection. The non-governmental organization CESVI is helping us through a fundraising based on GoFundMe. So if you can, please help us. And if you are a health personnel, you are more than welcome to join us in fighting the coronavirus. Thank you for what you can do.